won't give it to you. But wait for you to get it on your own.
SWAT 1 Babylon, and welcome to
Brutal Foot Draft.
I'm here with my main man Reed. Hello. As you saw from the intro, we've got some brutal challenges lined up. Hit them with it, Reed.
What do you want me to say? Just the whole things.
The challenges.
Yeah, right, okay.
We've got mouse traps. We've got mouse traps that kill mice.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
Those ones. Massacre by football.
Yeah.
That too.
What's in my mouth challenge, which might be a little weird.
Nerf gun challenge,
which is very brutal.
Waxing.
Oh shit.
We're gonna both build a foot draft at the same time. If we fail a challenge, we have to pick the worst player. If you complete the challenge, you pick the best player to put in your foot draft. But I'm gonna start first. Make sure to subscribe to Reeve. He's very close to 200,000 subscribers, so I'm gonna put his link down in the description. Go to sub- Go subscribe to Rev. Okay, I'm gonna pick the 4-1-2-1-2 wide formation. Boom. Okay.
You thought it was gonna
go. Okay, boom! Who is my captain? Oh my god.
No.
Ibra Himovic. The first challenge that we're gonna do right now is the mousetrap challenge. I really need to win to get that Ibra. Or should I go for the Messi? But yeah, let's move on. See what Reed got as his captain.
Right then, my foot draft time. The formations. I'm not too bad, but I think I'm gonna rock with 4-3-3 attack.
Okay, now let's see who your captain is. Oh my god! It came with some diabolical Klein and Buffon and Ronaldo boxer.
Okay, Reeve.
Yeah.
Your challenge is to try and grab the controller so you can grab your prime player to put in your foot draft, right?
Okay.
I'm gonna put the controller somewhere. Yeah? I'm gonna be placing mouse traps here and here. This white one will dig into your flesh.
Oh, yeah? I don't like the sound of this.
Okay, Mr. Reeve, there's a table right in front of you. There are some traps laid down, okay? You have to fully commit when you're gonna grab the controller. You have to try and find the controller so you can grab the prime player that you're gonna put in your foot draft.
Okay.
Yeah. Are you ready, Mr. Run?
Yeah!
In front of you, there's the controller and some deadly traps. You can choose to pull out at any moment, but you'll be picking the worst player to put in your foot draft. Okay?
Yep.
I was waiting for an answer.
I was composing myself.
Okay. Reeve, stick your arms out in front of you. Commit.
Ah, you're flogging! Yeah!
Are you taking the piss? Are you taking the piss? Can you see?
No, I can't see! You said to
kill. There was only one fucking mousetrap!
Anison Gibb!
5-1.
Your challenge to get the controller, Anison Gibb. Your challenge begins whenever you're ready. Go!
Do it.
That's where they all are, yeah.
Is the controller still on the table?
Maybe.
Is it on the floor?
No, it's on the table, you mug.
I feel like it's there.
Go for it.
Alright, so the second option now, as you see that I failed the mousetrap challenge miserably, we're gonna pick the second position up. I'm stuck! That is perfect to make my Bundesliga squad, so I really, really, really need this right now.
Back from the mousetraps, boys, bravery has paid off, and Purple Ronaldo is now with the team!
I hate you so much.
Second position to fill. Gonna pick the striker.
Oh.
Not the best selection.
But. Okay, now we're gonna go off and record the football death run. Take it away, the football death run. We have got my man Reeve here.
He has to try and get to the controller, which is over there. Actually, wait, let me put it somewhere else.
Reeve has to spin around 5 times on the spot. He's gonna get footballs and basketball. Where's the basketball? Well, there it is. Okay, he's gonna spin around 5 times and he has to try and get to the controller, which is all the way over here. Are you ready, Mr. Ruff?
Yes!
Okay, spin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, go! Go, Mr. Ruff! Go, Mr. Ruff! Reeve! 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 No! No! No!
Where's he going? Where's he
going? I think I'm on the way!
You're nowhere near, mate! You're cold! You're cold! This is why I went to Wembley, mate.
Bloody hell!
Come on, Ruff! Oh. Come on, Ruff!
This is terrible camera work. I'm sorry, audience!
Flip!
Bang!
I got it!
Right, Ali, are you ready for your challenge?
Okay, your challenge to get the controller begins in 3, 2, 1, spin 5 times.
It was banter.
Oh my god. Is that 5?
Yes, that is 5. Quick, to the table!
No headshot, please!
It wasn't a headshot!
Where is it? Table? Okay, it's not here! Please!
We have in store involves a little bit of hair removal.
As you can see, guys, we have some waxing strips lined up on the bed. A victim named Anis Ongib here.
Hey!
And basically, guys, we're going to play Guess Who now for his next position. So, I'm going to
pick striker.
Yeah, I have picked striker.
Pick the striker. Okay.
I'm going to pick the person who is the highest rated, correct?
The one that's best
rated. Okay. Alright,
so.
For every question you get wrong,
yeah,
a waxing strip will be applied to that leg.
My first question is he in the BPL? Is he French?
Oh my god, this is gonna hurt so badly. Hang on.
Okay, does he play in the Bundesliga?
Here's your answer.
This is actually gonna kill.
I'm not sure you've got enough leg room.
Fuck. Does he play for League BBVA? Are you taking the piss right now? Are
you
taking
the piss? Well, no, you might be correct.
Is he playing League BBVA?
But you're not.
Are you Serie A?
No.
I said BPL, Bundesliga, Serie A, and BBVA, and you're telling me none of them?
Nope.
He's not well known, is he?
He is very well known, guys.
Tevez? Is it Tevez? That's the only possible answer.
No.
It's not bloody Tevez.
No. Look at that leg.
That's it. Game over, bro. You bend it up. Who's your big finger?
You gotta do it fast, otherwise it's not gonna come off, bro.
Huh? It's fast.
You gotta do it fast, otherwise it's not. Oh, mate.
Touch it. It's a baby's butt. It's a baby.
Oh my
it
god.
It stinks so bad. Oh my lord.
I told you have to be fast. Oh! You didn't get it off.
Redo it.
All right.
There you go.
Oh shit.
Ah! There's two.
Actually, fucking.
This one's gonna be.
Please, I'm actually gonna. No, I'm actually gonna.
This one.
Please, just do it. Do it.
This one's gonna be.
Do it.
This one's gonna be nice and easy because it's not.
Ah! Ah!
Ah!
And you're quick.
You didn't do a quickie prick! You didn't do it!
That's the only way you gotta get
it off! I've got goosebumps!
Oh yeah.
Are you ready, Mr.
I know, prick?
Are you ready?
Ah!
Sweet revenge.
Gonna pick this position.
Wait, I thought I was gonna count.
Oh, I'm sorry, it's right wing. Okay, do you want the highest rated or the best one that fits into your squad?
Best one that fits.
Wait, I think I gotta focus on this bad boy. Oh, look at that. Okay, Reeve, this is the play that you have to guess. First question.
You've picked the one that best fits you, not the highest rate.
I guess you could say that, yeah.
Is he Spanish?
Great. There we go. There we go. Nice one right there. Okay, let me just load up, cock up another one. Oh, I'm going to get that spot right there.
Is he from the BBVA?
You are correct, Mr.
You've been saved. Okay. Is he Carlos Vela?
I fucking hate you. I actually dislike. Look at my leg right now. Look at my leg. There are patches, and you only get. Oh my god! I've added another one. Okay, thank God.
What do you mean?
Fuck! I hate you. I shouldn't have told you it best fits your squad. I should have never said that.
The only right wing from the PBA people get.
Max, let me. Oh, cheeky little focus. Okay. Okay. Fast. This will be fast and quick.
You fucking
I thought if it was slow, it would be more painful.
Yeah, if you press it down.
Fuck.
You've literally done nothing right in this recording.
Everything's just literally going wrong.
Everything's gone right for me. What are you doing?
Yes!
What are you doing? Get up!
One more! No!
What about the fucking glue on my leg?
It's stuck to my hand now. Alright, now, Reeve.
No, put another one on there so you can at least take the hair off. Because now I'm just going to have a gluey leg for the next 5 years.
Wait, alright, right, okay.
I'll put it on where it was.
Where it was, yeah.
Hey! Hey! You little prick!
Okay. Are you ready?
No!
Are you ready?
No! This coming from this one.
This
please.
Goes round the leg.
Ah!
Last one, Reeve! Last one! We'll
no,
do it
slow. No, no, no,
wait,
no.
Are you... Wait, let me focus. Only one of them worked.
One you've ripped my forehead.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to do another Guess Who, but with a BB gun. So, the cam is going to appear, and oh snap. Oh snap, okay. We're gonna pick that player right there. Okay, now we've got lovely Reeves' arms out, okay. Let me grab the camera because we want some good shots.
So that's the player that Reeve has to try and guess. We got a shirt off, oi, cheeky. Every answer he gets wrong, he gets a swift shot to the arm. All right,
Reeve. How close are you doing this?
I'm pretty far.
All right, how far?
Like, I'm on the bed, I'm sat on the bed.
Are you falling?
Yeah, all right, I'm on the bed.
That's still really close.
No, it's not, I'm far. I'm on the other side of the bed. I'm on the other side, see? I'm on the other side.
All right, stay there.
Yeah, well, I will.
I can feel you, you little cheat.
I'm on the end. All right, guess.
Does he play in the BBVA?
That's your answer, Lev.
No! No! I sat on the controller!
What?
Lego is a fate worse than death.
It looks like you bought some dog food.
Give me a spoon, I'm be human. I'm not eating out tonight.
Not fair! This is not fair!